there's a high burden on our arms, especially in these difficult times for Greece during the financial crisis. We used to talk about numbers, especially when we want to talk about the flows. But for us, also significant numbers are the numbers of the people that have lost their lives in the Aegean Sea. And this tragedy is something that I believe it's not a right thing to believe that it's something that happened and we cannot do anything to stop. I think that this is our first priority, this is our humane duty to stop this drama, this tragedy in the Aegean Sea. And I believe that yesterday you had a very constructive meeting in London in order to find a way to stop this terrible situation. But it's not so easy.